Hi guys, today I decided that I'm going to do this. Basically, I've been reacting to a lot of weird shit on YouTube and Facebook. I was going through my old pictures and this happened. Oh my fuck. Oh my god, look at me. So, I decided to react to my old pictures and cry a bit.
Let's get into it, bitches.
Alright, so this photo was taken in 2010. When I was in year 7, so this is five and a half years ago, actually, this was taken. As you can see, I was fat. I had a chubby face. I generally looked like a rat with Justin Bieber hair. Oh my god. What are my shorts wearing? I only just noticed. Am I wearing green fucking checkered shorts? Holy shit. So this photo was taken a year later when I was in year fucking 8. And I was like, oh, there's all these cool kids on fucking Facebook and they're doing all this cool shit. So I was like, and I thought I looked like such a cool kid in this photo. And I got a total of 2 likes. 2 likes. And I was like, shit. Shit. I am the bomb. I am the bomb. I think this is the first actually kind of decent picture of me that I ever posted. Again, this is 2011 and year 8. Literally, this is when I started acting and this was my first modelling pic. And as you can see, I lost a bit of weight between year 7 and 8. But I had no muscle on me or anything. I still don't now, but YOLO. This is just awkward as fuck, okay? One, look at my jumper. I was a rebel in that Adidas fucking sick jumper. I loved it. Secondly, look at my hair. It is so fucking greasy. I actually remember going out that day going, shit, my hair is greasy as fuck. Look at my face. Just look at my face. This photo is my favourite fucking photo. My best friend, Ellis Brown, by far my favourite person in the world, made this for me. This was one of my modelling pictures, and Ellis had just learned how to draw. Two months, that was my profile picture. This was halfway through year 9. As you can see, I'm starting to look a little bit older. I'm still looking a little bit chubby around my face, but my Adam's apple's starting to come in. And this is where I really took in the whole look. I thought I was so cool posting this picture. This is the first picture I ever had which reached over 10 likes. This picture here is probably my second favourite out of all the pictures I've ever taken in my life. This is when I started my new school in year 10. As you can see in this photo, I glued my glasses onto my face and I was like, holy shit, I'm so fucking cool, man. So there, that happens. This is where shit gets real. This is the first photo I had which had over 50 likes and I was like, oh my god, I am the sexiest person alive. And I had this profile picture for half a year, from the beginning of year 10 to about halfway through it. I was wearing my sister's hat, I was pouting, and I looked like an alien topless. And I'm so disappointed in myself for ever making that picture. Like, what the fuck? This photo, I just turned 16, and I thought I was mad cool. I had a moped, and I was like, holy shit, look at me. So I pouted. Me and Alec Newman. If you have not watched my movie, Greyhawk, check it out. This was my prom picture at the end of year 11. But I also looked like a 4-year-old. Bit of a shame, isn't it? Yeah, this has been a little bit of a run through of my life. A little bit of a go back into, what's it fucking called? A little bit of a reminisce into my past. Yeah, please like the video if you thought I was an ugly cunt when I was little. Fuck's sake. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to my channel below. Drop a like. Comment what you want me to react to next. And I'll see you soon. Thanks guys, it's been Camike, I'll speak to you later. Bye! It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg!